Good morning to all of you. Today we have studied about the trigonometrical ratio of general angles, range of trigonometrical functions and small angle approximation. After that about the angles. Now here trigonometrical ratios of general angles, as you know that sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, cot theta, sec theta and cosec theta are the trigonometrical ratios. Here trigonometrical functions of an angle 2n pi plus theta, where n equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 will be same. As you know that here x, x, x dash, y and y dash. Here if you take any angle theta, equal to 30 degrees, then after one round this is a revolving line and revolve around this and come to this position about 3 after rotation of 360 degrees, so that in this case n is equal to 1, 2 pi plus theta, 2, 4 pi plus theta, so that if you put the value of n, that again we get the same value, so that in general sin 2 n pi plus theta, cos 2 n pi plus theta, tan 2 n pi plus theta, we put the value of n, we get the same value. Now range of trigonometric functions, here sin theta equal to perpendicular to divided by hypotenuse, cos theta equal to base by hypotenuse and tan theta equal to p by b perpendicular by base. Here in this case perpendicular less than hypotenuse, base less than hypotenuse, so that the value of sin theta vary from minus 1 to plus 1. The value of cos theta also vary from minus 1 to 1. And now tan theta vary from minus infinity to plus infinity. As you take here, minus under root a square plus b square square. This is less than a sin theta, b cos theta also less than under root a square plus b square. And now small angles approximation, generally we use the mathematics in physics. We take sometimes such type of result if theta is small, in this case near about less than 5 degree, so that in those case sin theta equal to theta or cos theta equal to 1 or tan theta equal to theta, whereas theta must be in the radian, theta must be radian 180 degree equal to pi radian, so that if you take the value of theta in radian, then sin this angles will be here in radian, and you use this type of result in the physics. As you know that today, in this day we study about the basic mathematics generally that used in physics. So that first of all we start the basic trigonometry, And in the previous videos, part 1 to part 5, that is basic trigonometry that are used in the physics, so that today we study about the last video of basic trigonometry. After that we start the geometry. Now the rest topic, angles, today we start. Now we start. Now angle, let us suppose that OX is the initial position of revolving line OP. First of all, let us suppose OP is at the initial position OX. Now the angle is defined as, the angle theta is defined as, the angle is defined as the amount of revolution that the revolving line makes with its initial positions. This is known as angle. In the simply दो रेखाओं के बीच के झुकाव को कोण कहते हैं. एंगल जो है जो बेंड होता है इसी को कोण कहते हैं, जो एंगल कहते हैं जो है. नाउ द एंगल कवर्ड बाय रिवॉल्विंग लाइन ओपी, द रिवॉल्विंग लाइन, द एंगल कवर्ड बाय द रिवॉल्विंग लाइन ओपी इज हियर थीटा, द थीटा इज इक्वल टू एंगल पी ओ एच. The angle will be positive. The angle theta will be positive. The angle theta will be positive if the revolving line, if the revolving line moves in anticlockwise direction, the revolving line moves in anticlockwise. Clock move here, but if revolving line revolve with respect to anti-clock, the angle theta will be positive if the revolving line moves in anti-clock direction. Anticlockwise, and the angle theta will be negative. The angle theta will be negative The angle theta will be negative if the revolving line moves. If the revolving line moves clockwise direction, clockwise, revolving the clockwise. Now one right angle, one right angle, one right angle, एक समकोण equal to what? 90 degree. One right angle equal to 90 degree or one right angle equal to, it can be written as pi by 2 radian. One right angle equal to pi by 2 radian and 1 degree equal to 1 degree. One degree equal to 60 minute and 1 minute equal to 60 second. Equal to 60 second. Here angle, one right angle, a samkon barabar 90 degree. And this can also be written as one right angle, a samkon by pi by 2 radian. As you know that 180 degree equal to pi radian. In generally 180 degree equal to pi radian in general. Now we can convert the degree into radian or radian equal into degree. Now we take some problem. Now 1 radian here, 1 radian is the angle subtended at the center, subtended at the center of the circle by an arc of the circle whose length of arc is equal to the radius of circle. If the length of arc and radius of circle are equal, in that case the angle subtended at the center of circle is known as 1 radian. Here 1 radian is equal to 180 by pi, equivalent to this, but in general pi radian equal to 180 degree. Angle equal to arc by radius, kon barabar chap by tilya. It means that theta equal to arc. This is length of this here and to here. Length arc L by radius equal to r, or theta equal to L by r. And now angle theta equal to, this means that angle theta equal to 1 radian. Theta equal to, angle theta equal to 1 radian if and only if L is equal to R. It means that length of arc and radius of circle are equal, in that case the angle is known as one radian. Here is the arc and r is the radius of circle. Now we take some problem. Convert the following in degree. Convert the following. Now we write now here are some problems. Convert the following in degree. Pi by 3 radian, 2 pi by 5 radian, pi by 4 radian and 3 pi by 2 radian. Second problem, convert the following in radian. This is convert in degree, but here convert the following in radian. 30 degree, 75 degree, 120 degree and 300 degree. Now as we know that solution, first pi by 3 radian, here we know that pi radian equal to 180 degree, or 180 degree equal to pi radian, since therefore 1 radian equal to x was a degree by pi. It means that pi by 3 radian this multiply here 180 degree by pi into pi by 3. Here pi and pi remove and 60 degree. As you know that pi by 3 radian or 60 degree, convert this into degree, this is a 60 degree. Similarly, second problem, 2 pi by 5 radian, 2 pi by 5 radian, here similar things, pi radian equal to, since pi radian equal to 180 degree, then 1 radian equal to what? 1 radian equal to 180 degree by pi, therefore 2 pi by 5 radian, 2 pi by 5 radian equal to, here this 2 pi by 5 into 180 degree divided by pi, pi and pi remove and this 5 3 are 15 and 5 6 are 30, 60 degree. Here 2 pi by 5, here pi by 5, 2 pi by 5, 2 pi by 5, pi pi remove and 5 5 15 3 5 36 and 36 duni 72 degree. 72 2 degree. Now third question, pi by 4, similar fourth. Third question, pi by 4, therefore pi by 4 radian equal to pi by 4 into 180 by 5. This and this, remove this, convert 4 4 16, 4 5, this is equal to 45 degree. It means that if we convert radian to degree, we multiply by 180 by pi. Here fourth problem, 3 pi by 2 radian. It means that 3 pi by 2 into 180 by pi. Pi pi remove this. 90 degree and 93 are 270 degree. 3 pi by 2 radian equal to 270 degree. Now second problem, radian. Radian first problem, 30 degree. As you know that degree equal to pi radian. degree equal to pi radian. In the similar sense, we know that since 180 degree equal to pi radian, so that 1 degree equal to pi by 180 radian. So that 30 degree equal to 30 multiply pi by 180, 3 0 remove 0, 3 6 18 pi by 6 radian. Pi by 6 radian. It means that 30 degree can be written as pi by 6 radian. Second problem, 75 degree. As we see here, degree convert into the radian, we multiply by pi by 180. Now here 180 degree equal to pi radian. Therefore 1 degree equal to pi by 180. Therefore 75 degree equal to 75 into pi by 180. Five one five, five two five, five से इसको कट करेंगे, पांच है 15, 3 5 6 30. Now here 5π/12 रेडियन। नाउ थर्ड प्रॉब्लम 120 डिग्री। हियर डिग्री कन्वर्ट इनटू रेडियन वी मल्टीप्लाई पाई बाय 180, सो दैट 120 डिग्री इक्वल टू 120 मल्टीप्लाई पाई बाय 180। जीरो रिमूव जीरो, 6 2 12, 6 3 10, 2π/3 रेडियन। नाउ लास्ट 300 फोर्थ प्रॉब्लम 300 डिग्री। 300 डिग्री मीन्स 300 मल्टीप्लाई पाई बाई 180 रेडियन। दिस कन्वर्ट इन टू रेडियन। नाउ कट इज 300 मल्टीप्लाई बाई पाई बाई 180। दिस रिमूव दिस, 6 5 30, 6 3 18, दिस इज इक्वल टू 5π/3 रेडियन। नाउ दस वी कन्वर्ट रेडियन इंटू डिग्री एंड डिग्री इंटू रेडियन। नाउ एज यू नो दैट वी स्टडी अबाउट बेसिक ट्रिग्नोमेट्री, दैट्स आर ऑलवेज यूज इन द सॉल्विंग द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ फिजिक्स, दैट्स पार्ट 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6। आफ्टर दैट वी स्टडी अबाउट द क्वाड्रेंट ज्योमेट्री, बेसिक क्वाड्रेंट ज्योमेट्री, दैट्स आर जनरली यूज इन द फिजिक्स। नाउ लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब वीडियोज एंड शेयर विथ फ्रेंड। थैंक यू।